Connie Cuffey, president of the Richmond Alumnae Chapter of Delta Sigma Theta Sorority, Incorporated. Jabberwock has a long-standing history and tradition in Delta Sigma Theta.
She's just a girl and she's on fire, hotter than a fantasy, lonely like a highway. She's living in a world and it's on fire, filled with catastrophe, but she knows she can fly away.
And I'm 6 years old and I go to O.B. Gates Elementary School in first grade.
Linnell Lambert, I am 11 going on 12 this year.
My name is Ginger Barbour and I'm 18 years old at Henrico High School and I'm a senior.
My name is Alicia Chandler, I'm 17. I go to Glen Allen High School.
My name is Jasmine Davis. I attend Richmond Community High School. I am 17 years old. And I'm in the 12th grade.
My name is Alana Smith. I go to Hermitage High School. I'm 17 years old and I'm in the 12th grade.
And my name is Tierra Williams. I go to Green Island High School. I'm 17 years old and I'm a senior this year.
My name is Kelly Hicks. I'm 17 years old. I go to Henrico High School and I'm a senior.
My name is Trinity Smith. I am a junior at Collegiate School and I'm 16 years old.
My name is Kendall Walker. I'm 16 years old. I'm in 11th grade and I go to J.R. Tucker High School.
I am Kyra Walden, and I attend Atlee High School.
My name is Corey Ingram. I go to Hermitage High School. I'm 16 years old.
And my name is Esperanza Perry. I attend Richmond Community High School. I'm 16 years old.
I'm Mysterious Hicks, and I'm 16 years old, and I'm a junior at Richmond Community High School.
Jabberwock and its activities help smooth the transition from high school to young adult. It promotes harmonious relationships between the participants, their families, friends, and members of Delta Sigma Theta. Additionally, the participants are introduced to the many facets of their community. This exposure aids them in becoming productive citizens and future community leaders.
If I could go anywhere in the world, I would go to Egypt because I like mummies and weird stuff like that, and I love to learn about history, so I would love to go to Egypt.
I would go back to Arkansas, Monticello in Arkansas, because most of my family lives there, and also my cousin.
If I could go anywhere in the world, I would go to Dubai.
If I could go anywhere in the world, I would go to Bali, Indonesia, for the fact of the scenery and just how beautiful it looks.
I would like to go to the Bahamas because I've always wanted to go to the islands. It's very beautiful and I heard there's a lot of things you can do there.
If I could go to anywhere in the world, I would go to Thailand because of the beautiful beaches.
And if I could go anywhere in the world, I'd want to go to Brazil because I like the culture and I'd like to experience it.
If I could go anywhere in the world, it would be Spain. I just love the atmosphere of Spain and it's so beautiful.
If I could go anywhere in the world, I would go to Paris just for the adventure.
If I could go anywhere in the world, it would be Amsterdam or New Zealand because the scenery is amazing and I would like to experience the different cultures that's there.
If I could go anywhere in the world, I would go to South Africa to learn more about the African American culture.
And if I could go anywhere in the world, I would go to the Dominican Republic because I had to do a project on there and it's a very beautiful place with nice islands.
And if I could go anywhere in the world, I would go to the Maldives because I think it's the prettiest place on Earth.
If I could go anywhere in the world, I would go to Thailand. They have exquisite food, a very tranquil atmosphere, and it's so beautiful there.
Congratulations, young ladies. We are very, very proud of your efforts. Continue to be great after all. This is your world. You are that girl.